A man faces a 40-year sentence with 15 to serve after his guilty plea in Warren County Circuit Court. The Vicksburg Post says Markevious Sturdivant pled guilty to second-degree murder Tuesday. Sturdivant shot and killed 22-year-old Shamar Smith in North Vicksburg in April of 2023.